I've tasted and seen all the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence, Lord, Lord.
Fancy restaurant, but nothing. what you have forgiveness in your hands. And I've heard religion say you're to be feared, but I don't buy into everything I hear. And it seems to me you're hostage to those rules that were made by religion and not by you. Is it bad to think you might like help from me? Is there anything my little heart can do? No.